like Larry.
This is the first competitor right here.
Oh, all right.
91.
Say hi.
Hi, Trisha.
Is another one coming?
Yeah, he's on course.
All right, that's got to be Phil. Yep.
Has that man got gray hair?
He sure does. He's 52. He's just a kid. This is the senior group that you just saw, the two of them.
Excuse me?
That was the senior group.
Oh.
There's only two of them racing today.
Here comes the next one. Why, they're 72.
Lane, I think. Jeez,
Dick, if any gates get unruly at all and look a little flimsy and they're not flexing good, let me know, we'll replace them.
Good, Bob, good.
That's where they send me this gig.
Any other lift at this one.
This is rough. It looks pretty good.
30 maybe?
Yeah, that would be 30A. How'd you get into gatekeeping for snowboarding?
I was requested to.
And you do what you're asked, huh?
And no, I've done it for Alpine for my kids for years.
Uh-huh.
I'm on the regular Alpine program. Yes!
What's her number? 47A?
Yeah.
Wow.
got spare tape, yeah.
In your pocket?
Oh, I'm set for that.
You don't really need to get anybody else from the 18.
Okay.
And then just get Mike Mary.
Who's Paul? There he is.
Okay.
Here's one without a side.
Number two. Well, Larry, move.
Oh, sorry.
Yep.
Two. That's one red guy.
Two.
Two.
Beautiful, beautiful. Catching the race.